All right, buddy. Mr. Tiger goes wild. Everyone is perfectly fine with the way things were. Everyone but Mr. Tiger. Mr. Tiger was bored with always being so proper. Good day, Mr. Tiger. Good day, Mr. Deer. Lovely weather we're having, I suppose. Indeed. Now, children, please do not act like wild animals. He wanted to loosen up. He wanted to have fun. He wanted to be wild. And then one day, Mr. Tiger had a very wild idea. He felt better already. Mr. Tiger became wilder and wilder each day. Roar! His friends did not know what to think. Peculiar. Wow. Unacceptable. And then Mr. Tiger went a little too far. Oh my goodness. He's swimming in the fountain. Oh, he lost his clothes. His friends had lost their patience. Mr. Tiger, if you must act wild, kindly do so in the wilderness. What a magnificent idea. So Mr. Tiger ran away into the wilderness, where he went completely wild. Roar! He's out wandering around. But Mr. Tiger was lonely. He missed his friends. He missed the city. He missed his home. So Mr. Tiger decided to return. And he found that things were beginning to change. Now Mr. Tiger felt free to be himself. And so did everyone else. Oh my goodness, they're all running around naked. The end. Sweet dreams, dude. I'll see you soon, buddy. I love you. Good night.